streets is cold and the beach is warm. The bitches is everything in between. Who would believe this rap shit and how me well off? Type of life a nigga killer go to jail for. Yeah, can't wait till the wheels down. And I'm amazed you clown niggas are still around. Smoke a haze out of a town like it's allowed. I like my woman soft spoken with the weed out. Catching heat floor seats and we all fresh. From course seats to court seats, it's progress. Of course, tell them other niggas man up. A town run, drive 50, let's plan us. Couple 50s like a precinct. Straight clunk guy got a nigga full of seasick. Oh shit, Chef Creo, 2 seat up. And my watch looking like a soft 3PO. 2 V's in the street blowing trees with hoes. And more weed for me, time to meet me up. Word, nah, it ain't nice. It was all a dream. If I can get my money right, I'm about to OD. Learn more weed. Word, first class seats. Word, first class hoes. Word, we all South Beach. Nah, it ain't nice. It was all a dream. If I can get my money right, I'm about to OD. Drinks out.
Rewind now.
Oh,
saw that thing so beautiful.
Dada.
She just hit my heart, oh.
Dada.
Full force, and she got me like.
Dada.
I be like,
Dada.
Baby,
Dada.
Why you so fine?
Guys, this is TK from TK Photography. You're back again with another episode to our weekly vlog. But as you can see, this is it's not really a weekly vlog because I'm out here, right? And I've been traveling the whole entire time. I was taking a bus on the way to VUT, and this is, you know, it's quite amazing because you get to meet a whole lot of people, and it's a long trip, so you get to, you know your people very well and all of that. Yeah, so I'm just having a quick photo shoot with some of the people that I had in the bus. And then, yeah, after that, I think we're gonna continue and, yeah, head to Val. I'm from Limpopo all the way to Val, Gauteng, South Africa. It's interesting. Peace out.
Strutting in the heels or her slides, either way, eyes on her every single day, week, year, everyone wondering how she does it with no fear, all that confidence. Was it heaven sent? Does it come within? Does it come run out? I don't know. She'll just have them running out and in. Man, they want to sin, talking deadly sin with Mrs. Lady. I don't understand why she hit them like.
Pretty at the end.